Hey, what's up, you guys? Here's my chipmunk collection. I have two different styles, the old style and the new style, so let me show you them. This is the new style chipmunk. It's my latest chipmunk that I pretty much almost just got, I guess you could say. She has green eyes, frosting on her head, blue dots on the frosting, blue in her ears, burgundy red for each of the behind her ears, brown LPS. She is a sweetest pet because you can always tell because sometimes they have like frosting. She's all tan and it looks like she has eyeshadow, and she also has cute tiny little teeth and a pink nose. Also, because she's a sweetest pet, she came with a token, so she was super cute on the token. And this is the old style pet. She's actually the first chipmunk I ever got and the first walkable I ever got. She is very special to me, and also she came with my tree house. You may have seen it in the Jewel gets a new car video. Since she is a walkable, she can walk, but I would show you her walking. But I love her so much that I always walk with her, I guess you could say. And her batteries are kind of dead, so she doesn't really walk. I hope I can find some batteries that are for her and I can get her walking again. Oh, and if you want to turn her on, you press this little button right here, and it looks like a paw print, which is super cute. She has a brown and white stripe down her head and onto her back. And she also has a bushy tail, which is sort of like brown. She has a paw print that says LPS in blue. Two different colors of blue, in fact. And they have that on pretty much every single walkable pet. So that's how you can tell that they're walkables. She has green eyes, and she's all brown tan with white tan on her nose down to like the bottom of her eyes and sort of like on her cheeks and also on her belly. And what I think is really cute about some little pet shops is when they have like a little tuft of fur. It's super cute. She has a lot of hair, as you can see. So I guess she doesn't cut it very often. She has a black nose, and she has one of those numbers. It's almost all the same number, which I've never seen before. The only difference is that it has 7 right here. Otherwise, it would be all 1. She's super cute, and I hope that when she starts walking again, I can show her to you guys. But for now, she doesn't have her batteries done yet, so I wish I could show you her walking, but I can't. I'm sorry, you guys. Anyway, bye. I hope you like my chipmunk collection, and I hope I find batteries soon for her.